see if he can have a 70. Oh. I gotta give this one another ghost. Fight just made perfect, man. I know there's a bunch of lame ass niggas out there be watching my shit. Man, oh, he weak as hell, he this and that. Woo-woo. Can't swing worth a lick. Probably can't even fight. You know what I'm saying? But we just having fun, man. You know what I'm saying? We finna take this shit somewhere, you know? From YouTube, you know what I'm saying, to the field. From the islands, we everywhere. I do everything, man. Go and get another swing at it.
He said what?
Go and get you another swing at it. See, when I'm seeing it, I ain't got enough time to even load and put enough power into my front leg once it come out, but I still, you know, give it some type of contact. I just gotta figure out when I'm already bringing my right foot down, getting that swing going. You know what I'm saying? It's a process to it. It's a step by step process to swinging. Oh yeah.
Put 2 coins in at once.
Oh, straight up?
Yeah.
I didn't know. Oh, wow. Yeah, I'm putting this in one at a time, son. Like, you just learned something new today.
I'm finna get all the cutscenes and do all the sound effects, everything for this. Because I missed almost all of them. Almost. See, I was trying something different on that last one. So I was kind of missing. But me trying to learn the actual proper way of doing certain things to actually get you to become effective with this shit.
Getting better and better. Yeah.
Oh, you got this. That's 150.
Imagine going to 80 doing that.
Hey, if I had a judgment, I would.
Going to 80.
We're going to get you over here, dude. And we'll be his league because we're going to take out our team.
They got the golden nugget.
That's what happens when you buy a bat. You get free.
Oh, right through the foot.
Yeah, better hit, better.
I gotta watch my footage to see how my stepping is, how my foot is, what I'm doing right, what I'm doing wrong.
Go ahead, bro, you got it. Make it worth it.
70 miles per hour. Batting helmets must be worn at all times to operate the batting cages. First, you should read the warning. Two, insert coin tokens. Last two coins. Woo! I said, yeah, we're gonna turn it up for you on these last two coins.
Woo!
When you hear that ping back there, you know something happened. You ain't binging shit back there, you ain't done that. I would not want to be back there, that's it. I don't care how pissed off, how gated it is. Yo, that's one of them balls, don't it? It's up there, right, so you can see where the balls go. In the back, right, you see all the balls up there on the fences and on the nets. That's dope. Yes, sir. Have a good one, man.
My brother.
Show him how it's done, Burton. See, his.
To be forward or behind you?
Behind you, because you kind of stand straight. So when you, like, it kind of helped me to stand like this. Like, my body is kind of on the diagonal, so when I step.
Mmm.
What I'm saying?
Go and give it another whip, nephew. Here it go.
Had that boy ready. They say try not to time the ball. That's crazy, because I try to turn them off. I just gotta trust my instincts and when that motherfucker is gonna come and know when to swing. Thank you.
That stance ain't easy. That's why I just try to stick to what I know at the same time. It's like when I stick to what I know, I hit that button.
That one in the net. Buried him. That boy said he gonna do Ed or not. He skipping 75. He going straight to Ed. 80 miles per hour. It's gonna be way too fast.
Ooh.
So I gotta get a swing at this one. Oh, don't tell me a jam.
Sorry.
Yeah, I saw it.
You
gotta
tell me.
Hell no.
That shit coming low though.
It's coming kind of like all over the place. Like last time. Yo, 80 stuck.
Why are you breaking stuff?
Get your money's worth.
Get your money's worth.
That boy on 80. That boy on 80. You ain't even seeing that motherfucker. Go ahead, that last one.
My head getting that last one.
Without
these gloves?
I already know. Damn. Good shit, boy.
Specific name out there that I would know, Barry Bonds. Cause it sound like LeBron Bonds. You got Jose Cabrera. You got I don't know too many, goddammit. So that's about it. Yeah. Bro said he gonna do it again. Let's see if he can catch some of these 80. Yeah.
You get the goat sound for them. Three goat sounds. Okay. Picture would have caught that one, but okay. Where that's going. Oh, that was outfield. Oh, another outfielder. That would have been a nice run. Nice run for third. We probably would have caught second, though.
Okay,
look at what? Nigga, all that shit was getting caught outfield.